forthcoming visit by Rashtrapati ji to three countries. He will be traveling to Iceland, Switzerland, and Slovenia. Honorable Rashtrapati ji is accompanied by First Lady and a high-level delegation consisting of Srimati Devashree Chaudhary, Minister of State for Women and Child Development, Dr. Ramapati Ram Tripathi, Member of Parliament Lok Sabha, Sri Basanta Kumar Panda, Member of Parliament Lok Sabha, and there is also a high-level business element in these visits to these three countries. This is, as you are aware, that these days it's very important to bring the business element to the fore. So in all the three countries, we have incorporated these elements according to standard practice. Iceland is the first leg, and Rashtrapati ji will actually arrive on the 9th of September. Switzerland is the next stop on the visit to Switzerland is from 11th to 15th September. 15th to 17th is the visit to Slovenia. This is the first ever presidential visit from India to Slovenia.